Okay, Kaprarov's compound's on the other side of this valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al-Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes.
All misfit call signs, abandoned 1-6 westing on Route Red. Break. Make contact with a squad-sized force. Over.
Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
1-3, I have no further information. Out.
Hey, Makovich, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I've been asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left!
Enemy, behind the rock! Left side!
God damn it!
The Russian Paris. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kaprarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do.
Those nukes?
Misfit, let's go talk about it.
Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
Are we at war with Russia now? Is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
Can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move. Target, coax, troops.
We have to get to the other side of the valley ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid rate.
Enemy behind cover. Front!
movement, eyes open.
Roger. Mind me. Let's go. Mark the gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right flank, covering fire!
Okay, we're good to go.
Thank you.
Get mobile!
Sergeant Campbell, Sid Rep.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. Gentlemen, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir.
No, Steve, look, I'm sorry. That's completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this task.
Sergeant Campbell, Blackburn, push on as required.
That's fast air! It's not ours, is it? Shit! Did he see us? Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
Hit the door!
Thank you. fucking dick, Steve.
All right. I know what you think. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here. This is a war. And things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. There's just us. There's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?